let's learn how to use Visily's Screenshot to Design feature. Screenshot to Design lets you convert a screenshot into an editable wireframe. So when you're working on an existing app and you want to update or add new screens, or when you found an UI screen that you like from your favorite website, you simply take a screenshot and then upload it to Visily. Let's go into detail of how to use Screenshot Design and the benefits. First, snap a screenshot. Inside Visily, select Add New Screen or use the shortcut S, and you convert to a screenshot. The Screenshot to Design window appears. You can have a look at the guide for your screenshots for better results. Now it's time to upload your screenshot. After uploading, you'll have two options from the generated wireframes: closely match or loosely match. Closely match will stay close to its original screenshot with basic shapes, texts, and images. Meanwhile, loosely match will provide easy customization with Visily's smart components and project theme. You can uncheck this option at any time in Learn More and Change Setting. Now we're just using the Quick Styles menu bar to customize different components. You can change the color, the opacity, and edits can be as simple as one click. Here's a pro tip: you can drag and drop and copy and paste. We make it easy to import your screenshot into Visily. So when you're scrolling through your inspiration and you found a UI that you like, simply right-click, copy the image, and inside Visily, hit Control or Command V to paste. Use Magic Image to convert your image into an editable wireframe. You'll be provided with two options. Select the one you like and start editing. Pro tip 2, convert multiples. When you have several screenshots, instead of converting them one by one, you can drag and drop them all into Visily's canvas. Select all the screens, choose Magic Image, and each screen will be provided with two options once again, and you can change the setting at any time. Never start from scratch with Screenshot to Design.